And this is new overnight. Police broke up a protest on the campus of Ole Miss after last night's election, Andrew.
Yeah, Megan, officials say the students were upset about the President Obama winning re-election. Let's take a look at some of this video here just into our newsroom. Take a quick listen to this. We're not going to air the entire video. It's about a minute and a half long. Some pretty vulgar language in this video. We can pop that audio down now. This video was posted online. Authorities heard some students shouting some racial slurs. The protest started after midnight and lasted for about an hour. No students were told were hurt or arrested in this situation. Of course, we'll keep a close eye on this and bring you the latest throughout the day.